In my classical conditioning project, I took away the phone of my test subject, which was my dad, and this was the unconditioned stimulus. This triggered an automatic response, the unconditioned response of fear of having the phone taken away, and also agitation. The ding noise that you will hear is the neutral stimulus, which produces no response before conditioning. During conditioning, I repeatedly paired the taking away the phone, which was the unconditioned stimulus, and the neutral stimulus, which was the ding noise that you will hear, to get the response of fear of having the phone taken away and agitation, which is the unconditioned response. The neutral stimulus, which was the ding noise that you heard, became the conditioned stimulus, meaning it triggered the conditioned response of fear and agitation.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, that's good.